Hello everyone, this is Prajwal here, and in this video I'll show you how to create device collection for Windows Server 2022 in Configuration Manager. Microsoft recently released Windows Server 2022 Server Operating System. You can download the Windows Server 2022 ISO file from MSDN, Volume Licensing Service Center or Microsoft Evaluation Center. You can install Windows Server 2022 in an isolated setup, test it thoroughly and check your application compatibility and then roll out in production. Since Windows Server 2022 is built on the foundation of Windows Server 2019, the SACM 2107 client agent should be compatible with Windows Server 2022. I installed Windows Server 2022 in my lab and performed a client push, and the client agent installation was successful. Microsoft lists the supported operating systems for client agent installation, and Windows Server 2022 is supported for client installation. However, you must ensure you are using Configuration Manager 2107 and above to install agents on Server 2022. The SACM client agent is fully compatible with Windows Server 2022. Before we proceed further, let me confirm the Windows Server 2022 build number. You can get the build number details from the device discovery data in SACM console. So as you can see, the Windows Server 2022 operating system build number is 10.0.20348 and the full operating system build number is 10.0.20348.169. So let's create Windows Server 2022 device collection in SACM. We will create a new device collection for Windows Server 2022 in SACM that will group all Windows 2022 servers. Launch the SACM console and go to Assets and Compliance, Overview, Device Collections. Right-click Device Collections and select Create Device Collection. Specify the device collection name, for example, Windows Server 2022. For limiting collection, click the Browse button and select All Systems. Click Next. On the Membership Rules window, click Add Rule and select Query Rule. On the Query Rule Properties box, specify the name of the query and click Edit Query Statement. Select the Criteria tab and click Show Query Language. Paste the query in the query statement box. You can get this query on my blog, and I'll be linking the post in the description. You can actually run the query by clicking the green arrow icon. The results should include all the Windows Server 2022 existing in your setup. Now that we know the query works, click OK and get back to the Create Device Collection wizard and click Next. On the Summary window, click Next, and on the Completion window, click Close. If you wish to schedule a full update on this device collection, you can do that from the Device Collection properties. Right-click Windows Server 2022 Device Collection and click Properties. Click Membership tab. And at the bottom, you can change the schedule for full update on the collection. Click the schedule button and you can change it from default 7 days to your requirement. Click apply and OK. After a few minutes, we see the collection now contains Windows Server 2022 devices. I hope the steps covered in this video helped you to create Windows Server 2022 device collection in Configuration Manager. If you have any questions, add them in the comment section below. Be sure to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all with my next video soon. Bye.